got the upper hand for now, but it's a close fight. Don't let your guard down.